26/11 terror attack convict David Coleman Headley made sensational revelations in his deposition on Thursday before a special Mumbai court, including naming Ishrat Jahan, who was killed in an alleged fake encounter in 2004, who he said was the female suicide bomber who botched a terror operation in Gujarat. David Headley has made many sensational revelations. The first revelation was made when we asked him how many wings does Lashkar have. He replied that Zakir Rahman Lakhvi is the operation commander, Hafiz Sayed is the founder. He also named finance wing, women's wing and a naval wing. We further asked him who the head of the women's wing was, to which he said that Abu Hunja's mother was the head of the wing. Special public prosecutor in the 26/11 Mumbai terror attack case, Ujwal Nikam said,